Keep scanning the skies! He's coming for you! trying to take out the watchtower on the Memorial Hospital roof.
It's a shame the facility isn't in action, sir. You'd be saving them a trip.
Recognize this city once we're through. We'll be everywhere. He won't have anywhere to hide. Hey, we gonna get those barriers up or what? Relax. What's your problem? Oh, I don't know. That guy with the cape and the ears? Batman's shown me nothing so far. He's got a little fancy tech. That's about it.
One face I did not want to see projected on the side of a building.
You ever hear about Team 7?
Not heard that name in a while. No.
I need to get closer. I need to get closer.
Is it Batman? Let's see.
like me!
Tell you, I hate plants, especially the man-eating ones.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled. but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online. Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miyagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
No!
We just lost three drones near the botanical gardens.
She just couldn't help herself. Deploy the Diamondbacks and Twin Rattlers. Take her out!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
I've got him! Botanical Gardens! Lost the Rattler!
Don't tell me this is it! You must have something more than a plant! How desperate you become.
Batman's taken out a drone!
his position now, sir. He's surrounded.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
Back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed. I need to save Ivy from the militia forces.
That computer connected, Master Bruce. Enemy tanks incoming, sir.
Gonna wreck that car!
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion. You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after... Stag. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
The Batmobile was disabled by the cloudburst.
Ah! this, Batman? Your poisoned, desolate city. Its people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
I'll take my time with you!
Tonight, the Batman failed. Tonight, fear rule.
He's broken. Bones he didn't even know he had.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete.
I can't give an order without choosing a target
Simon
first.
Stagg. Open.
Stagg got out somehow.
The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stag won't have gone far. He knows this airship inside out. The orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stag admit that thing the Arkham Knights got strapped to the Cloudburst. Yeah.
I need to get closer. I've still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
It's too late, Batman. I already have the Cloudburst. Stag can't help you now. Find him, man. Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp.
Come here. Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the Cloudburst. Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Identification confirmed. Good evening, Mrs. Stag.
and took out a drone.
Make him pay!
Turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out. You're getting sleepy, Bats. Rock up by Batsy. I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths, great lungfuls of fear. Soon Bats will be gone, and I will be here. Okay, sweetheart. One more, but then it's really tough. I'll get him! Awaken every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Master Bruce, are you all right? Sir? Are you there?
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham at our mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat. I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the... Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founders Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. Located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap. Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap. Rattler offline! Drone down!
Glad you got the wheels back. I want a proper fight when we meet.
Dragon offline!
To find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
He's broken through the outer defenses. Alpha targets hit a drone.
Before I access the elevator.
I can't believe you're still running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The tank will kill me if I try and get out of the vent. Blind it temporarily using the remote hacking device. The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
Still digging around on Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats! Barbara's dead, Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the fine graces on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope dies tonight.
Do you need me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to... So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker card!
I can't do that now.
my sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
You're there, Batman. I can feel it. The pulse must... Keep searching. She's waking from a long sleep.
Attention.
You need to protect it. I don't know how much longer.